So our second race from Perth is the Perth Gold Cup Handicap Chase. Over 3 miles and 0-140. So number 1, Bridge Cape for Aaron Thompson. 2, Xenophon Croy for James Shea. 3, Armageddon for Martin Lidham. 4, Hobson's Choice for Kevin Meenahan. 5, Lawn Tennis for Graham Clutterbuck. 6, Twinkle Toast for Stu Gray. 7 is Magic Girl for David Hooley. 8 is Water Sunrise for Craig Beckwith. 9 is Track Down for Leon Van Rensburg. 10 is Fire for Josh Sutherland. And 11 is James Away Friend for Ben Benici. The flag's already been dropped and they're racing here at Perth to get into the first big ditch. We'll get over that. Coming a little bit slower over at Twinkle Toes and Track Down, but just in the rear at the moment. And the first one that noses in front is going to be Hobson's Choice for Kevin Meenahan. Although taking a bit of a hold, way out wide is Lawn Tennis as they come to the second, which is a plain one. Nice jump by the leader, bit of a mistake there by Craig Beckwith's Track Down. So as they finally settle, it's Hobson's Choice that leads them into the third. It's another plain one. Xenophon Croy on his inside. Towards the brown and the grey, about five deep, is Lawn Tennis being followed through as company with Twinkle Toes and David Hooley's Magic Go over towards the row. And James Away Friend for Ben Benici. Fire and Track Down for the top trends. And we lost one at the water there. Bridged Cape, did he really fall at the water? Oh, I want to rewind that. Well, I'll check again. But unlike Darren Thompson, our top weight's gone. But it's Hobson's Choice and Xenophon Croy are our leaders. From Lawn Tennis in third, then Twinkle Toes and Magic Go and Track Down. And James Away Friend and Fire. A little bit wider is Armageddon for Martin Leader. And just follow. Oh, and we've lost another one. There's Track Down that's gone this time. It's Leon's horses out of it. Unlucky. And just at the rear is What a Sunrise. So two down, two top trainers. Thompson and Van Rensburg. So that leaves Hooley and Sutherland about the top boys to see if they can take Perth Gold Cup. But we're being led by Hobson's Choice over a big ditch, the 6. They'll take that well. So Hobson's Choice by about 4 from a well-held Xenophon Croy up against the rail, then Magic Girl, then the grey Lawn Tennis, Twinkle Toes and the Black Silks as they go over the 7th. And the inside is Armageddon, a nice big jump there. So on the outside, Fire is up against the inside, and James Away Friend for Ben Benici, and Twinkle Toes. And we've lost sight of Craig Beckwith's Water Sunrise at the moment, looking to follow up from the Highland National, the previous. But it's this Hobson's Choice, got a 5-length lead from Xenophon Croy, Magic Girl and Lawn Tennis together. And Armageddon a little bit wider, James Away Friend, Twinkle Toes and Fire as we go over the 8th. We'll take that well. But Hobson's Choice still taking a keen hold as they race right-handed here. Start to go uphill towards the finishing line. Next time round, but it's Hobson's Choice for Kevin Meenahan. Leads by 4. To Xenophon Croy and Lawn Tennis. Big ditch. And just go uphill here, as you can see. Drop down. It's Hobson's Choice from Xenophon Croy. Lawn Tennis, James Away Friend making a little bit of room now. The Magic Girl between horses as they get to the 10th. James Away Friend went through the top of that and shuffles back again. Fires a quick look round, but having a cool wide round. That's Josh Sutherland's Fire. It's a round towards the rear. But it's Hobson's Choice that still leads. By about 3 to Xenophon Croy, Magic Girl, Lawn Tennis, and Twinkle Toes all together now. A little bit wider is Armageddon. James Away Friend and Fire. Still can't see sight of Water Sunrise. They go over the water. They'll get over that. And there's Water Sunrise jumping into the picture. But Craig Beckwith in the rear. We're going to get past that loose horse, which he will. One has gone a little bit wide. There is Armageddon and lost a few lengths as well as Twinkle Toes. But it's Hobson's Choice that still leads. But down to a couple of lengths now to Xenophon Croy and the grey Lawn Tennis. On the outside is Magic Girl. James Away Friend is there and Fire as they go over the 13th. Oh, we've lost another one. It's Twinkle Toes that's gone then and slipped his jockey. There's a couple of fences there, the water and that fence. So we're down 3. Still got this Hobson's Choice leading just by a length from Xenophon Croy. Lawn Tennis, Fire, having a keen hold now up against the row. Magic Girl, and What a Sunrise. Then we've got to Armageddon that's dropped back to join the loose horses. Got caught on that bend here at Perth. Oh, Armageddon's gone. I didn't see it. But these are fall-ups. So we're down 4 now. The lead's changed to Xenophon Croy as we come down to the 6 furlongs from home with 4 to jump. They're over that, so with 3 left, it's Hobson's Choice and Lawn Tennis and Xenophon Croy. Making a move now is Fire on the inside. James Away Friend is being pushed along, as well as Magic Girl and What a Sunrise, trying to get closer all the time. So with 5 furlongs to run, it's Hobson's Choice. Still leads from Lawn Tennis and Xenophon Croy. Fire up against the row. James Away Friend, Magic Girl and What a Sunrise. They're all making good ground now as we come down a half mile from home, but Hobson's Choice still holding them all off. From Xenophon Croy in second, Lawn Tennis is third. Fire still trying to make up ground on the inside. Here comes the Hooli Fast Finisher, Magic Girl. On the wide outside is What a Sunrise, but it's Hobson's Choice. 3 lengths of advantage coming inside the final 3 furlongs. 2 to jump over the 17th, so it's Hobson's Choice uphill. From Fire, Lawn Tennis, What a Sunrise still trying to run on, but it's Hobson's Choice holding off all challengers. Here comes Fire, 2 furlongs still to run. It's Hobson's Choice, Fire, Lawn Tennis, What a Sunrise. Ah, and it's gone. Hobson's Choice goes at the last, leaving Fire out in front, the second to last. Sorry, Fire lead has got to be given the lead here from What a Sunrise and Lawn Tennis. They're over the last, and it's Fire that pulls away a little bit inside the final furlong. But What a Sunrise is trying to fight back for Craig Beckwith. Perth may be his track here, and he is fighting back inside the final half. And it's Fire from What a Sunrise, but Fire just has a little bit more. Fire takes it for Josh Sutherland from What a Sunrise in second. Lawn Tennis or Magic Girl fight out third and fourth. Unlucky there for Hobson's Choice, falling at the penultimate. Looked like he had it in the bag. Good win there for Josh Sutherland. Takes it with Fire. Unlucky for Craig Beckwith with What a Sunrise, who did really well. Lawn Tennis for Great Clutchbot was third. Magic Girl for Dave Hooli was fourth. And Xenophon Croy was fifth for James Shea.